First, prepare a wine glass. Then, heat the neck of a wine glass. We can get the gravity lines. Prepare a photograph where the nebulae and the fixed star are together. Place the base of the glass on the photo. This is your gravity lens. This shows what the gravity lens effect looks like.